Well, a lot of us are getting some pretty mild sunshine just in time for your Martin Luther King Jr. Day. Highs 50s, 60s, 70s on the way today. And then after today, a weather pattern change emerges. A lot of chances for rain and heavy snow in the mountainous areas out west. Not all of us will see the showers this week. A lot of areas underneath extreme or exceptional droughts will likely still miss the showers, but some of us will get some beneficial precipitation out of this. In terms of snow, starting late this evening, lasting tonight into Tuesday, some areas of the high elevations of the New Mexico and Colorado state line, about a half a foot or more of snow out there. In terms of rain, and this is just through Wednesday evening, we'll see some accumulations in areas like San Antonio, Dallas, and out east towards the Arkansas and Louisiana state line. Dry and breezy for the panhandle today. Worth noting gusts over 30 miles per hour near Amarillo and other areas of the panhandle, as you'll be squeezed by a few areas of low pressure nearby. Again, all of us will be basically dry today. We'll watch for showers to fire up tonight.